unpacking and installing the hard disk. To receive it this way, I cut it with the scissor. USB cable, very neat housing. It is a bit forced during transport. It comes back, so hopefully no problem. How to open this? Just click click. It seems nothing is damaged. Small PC board laying in it. We have a small hard disk. That's all ready for use. Separate drive, USB 2.0, SATA 2.5 inch. That's it.